Hey folks, this is Sebastian. Today I'm going to show you a rather simple yet fascinating experiment in VFox, the roll. Okay, so in the end we will just have a roll, but we will be able to track its speed wirelessly. And the great thing about this is that you probably already have all the ingredients right at home.
First, of course, you will need a smartphone with VFox. VFox is available for free on Android and iOS. Just visit VFox.org and follow the links to the respective app store. Also, you need some kind of roll that fits your phone. For example, here I have a part of a poster roll. I can even reuse the caps of the roll, but if you have a roll without caps, don't worry, you don't need them. Then you need some padding. A few sheets of scrap paper will do. Finally, you need a second device to remotely receive your data. A second smartphone, a tablet, a notebook or a PC will do, as long as they are on the same network as the phone in the roll. They just need an up-to-date web browser.
Okay. Now, open up VFox and look for the roll experiment in the mechanics section.
You will notice that you need to enter the roll's radius. So let's take some measurements and enter them in the app. Also enable the remote access. Enter the URL on your second device and make sure that it is working. If you have trouble with this tab, check on VFox.org for some help on setting up the remote access. Finally, place the smartphone in your roll. Be careful not to change any settings as the display will remain active. Use some padding to center the device in the roll as good as possible. And for nice looks, close the roll if you have some caps. VFox will use your phone's gyroscope to measure its angular velocity. As you have entered the radius of your roll, VFox can easily calculate its tangential velocity, which is the speed of your roll.
Okay, so now you can just hit the play button on your second device and see the speed of your roll. So now it's time to play. I will leave you there. Hope to see you next time.